guys, your boy Jeffrey from Chef Tales. Welcome back to a crazy ass adventure today. I'm gonna start from the top of an abandoned medieval castle, guys. The castle is actually abandoned for multiple years. It's actually very weak, so we have to be very careful. Some parts of this castle are actually super weak, guys, that you can actually fall through the floor, legit. We have to be very careful, guys, and I'm gonna show you the whole castle because it's way too big and not that safe. I want you to smash as big as like, what means a lot for me, guys, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Alright, guys. And no talk now, let's get straight to this crazy ass adventure. Let's go. That freaky wooden thing just fell from there, guys. Rodrigo is actually on the roof right now. And he walked. And like you see, it's actually very weak. It's like rot or something, I don't know. And that some wooden planks came down. I did my intro and it almost fell on my freaking head. And I literally, when he was walking there, I saw those planks literally moving, just like they will collapse or something, guys. Check this creepy stairway. This is like a real castle, guys, a medieval castle. Check this out, so many rooms. Holy shit. I don't know what the heck this is here. The floor literally feels very weak. I believe there's actually an attic or something. I'm not gonna show you guys because on the test plate, oh, the floor is gone. Look at the ceiling. Look at this freaky ass big door in red. Actually, still not on the main floor. I don't know which room this is. Alright. Oh. How's that? Alright, so there's actually a floor with some sleeping rooms, I believe. Like you can see on the walls, like an old phone. I'm not gonna walk you guys, because like you can see, check this out. The ceiling is coming down, and the floor is so weak. We actually checked the whole place, first on the camera, and Rodrigo was walking at this floor right now, and he legit almost fell through that freaky floor here, guys, from the hallway. So that's the reason why I'm not gonna show it it right now, because for our own safety, because I don't want to die into the abandoned medieval castle. Let's go to the lower floor right now. Yeah, here we are, guys. Main floor, I think this is main floor. Yeah, this is main floor. After that, I'm gonna show you the basement. Basement is right here. Oh no, it's a WC, a small one. Oh, you can use actually WC that small. What the hell? And there's the key. Look, guys, at the details. So amazing from the door. It's like a fist or something. Dude. What the hell? Oh, I guess Rodrigo is here now, walking around. Platform set, he almost fell through it. Sometimes he's actually a dumbass. Check this. Look at the stove, amazing. The blue paint, the blue walls. It's actually a nice room. The DK is beautiful as well, especially when nature takes over. Another empty room. And whoa, look, guys. Oh, I think the stoves are. And no light, but this is actually the only way in through the freaky window that is open. So we have to be a monkey. Look from outside. Freaky love this castle. If you love abandoned castles, guys, let me know in the comments below, and I will definitely do more abandoned castles for your fans, because I know if you're gonna love it, you will definitely want to see more like that, huh? I'm definitely doing more castles in the future, guys, so definitely stay tuned for that, because actually I love to explore castles. It's always something special you're gonna find, just like the castle already did, the Wolfenstein castle, guys. I'm gonna put those videos in the description below, and actually I slept there as well, and I coach on real paranormal activity on camera, guys. So if you haven't seen that video, check out the description, it's all there. All right. Okay, someone freaking locked the door. Kidding me?
Right.
Ah, so you locked the door for me, man.
Check this room. I don't know which room this was here, but look.
And look at the ceiling. Okay, here is amazing, guys. I swear I got.
I love this room here right now.
Some black mold on the walls as well.
Alright, but this castle has a lot of stairs actually. It's like, I don't know, a dead trap here, guys, legit. Right back is a big ass table here, standing.
What the hell are you doing, man? What did he do? He did nothing. Look at this kitchen here. The kitchen has something special. I freaking love it.
Alright, fans, I'm ready to see the basement now. It's right here. It's just like a crypt, legit.
Look, guys. Look at this. And that's actually another way in, actually, but a hard way. Hard way through the window, actually. Oh yeah, check this out. I don't know what the heck is here. Looks scary as hell, man. Legit. I hate to climb, actually. Especially some ladders that are very weak. Like this one. I don't know what the heck is here, probably. I hope it's something cool here. Because I climbed ladder for nothing then. I kill me. That's this. Okay, nothing special then. Check this out. It's just like we're gonna enter a freaking cave. It looks so scary. And you have not. Oh, some hand gloves on the ground. Some more materials. Nothing special. Another empty room. Alright, I'm gonna show you this right now, guys. Look at this. Skulls, legit. That is actually dope, legit, man. Especially to find this in the basement from a huge abandoned medieval castle. That skulls, looks scary. That must be a cool spot to explore at Halloween. What is this? I think this was actually a sort of bump. Oh shit! You scared out of me, man, legit. Wow, another one. Look, guys, how creepy this is. Okay, that's actually the coolest thing we actually found here right now. Of this whole castle. Check this out. I think I'm believing you actually found this, guys. Alright, fam, I'm done with exploring this abandoned medieval castle. I know this will be a short video. But like I said, guys, I went through this whole place. It's super weak, so we had to be careful. And most of the rooms we couldn't explore because the floor was weak or gone, you know. It's for our own safety, at least. We found many cool epic things inside. Like those skulls and that scary ass basement. They're just like a cave or something, guys. That was nuts. So if you enjoyed this video, smash a big ass like. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you love abandoned castles. And let me know if you want to see more castles as well. And check them out. Lost soul from this pretty careful, guys. Anyways, yeah.
Alright, then you are actually rare, you know? Look at him. Still going. You've got
actually, he forgot his pills.
Which pills we take? Vodka? What did you say?
Ecstasy. Oh, you take ecstasy pills. So that's the reason why you're walking like an idiot. Alright, guys, enough. Thanks for watching, thanks for being part of this adventure. This is actually a nice adventure, and yeah.
Bro, what the hell, dude?
Alright, he just farted. Alright, guys.
Jesus Christ, what the hell did he eat, man? All those farts.
What, the farmer's there? Oh, okay, guys. Oh, look, guys. The farmer's there. Thanks for watching, I'm gonna see you in one. Peace.